You know your days are numbered. Count them one by one, like notches in the handle of an outlaw's gun. You can outrun the devil if you try, but you will never outrun the hands of time. In time there'll surely come a day. In time all things shall pass away. In time you may come back, some say. Live once more, or die once more. But in time your time.
Hi guys, Ngotie here with part 2. If you haven't watched part 1, there's a link below in the info. I recommend you check it out before you watch part 2. We jump straight into the action near Rogovo and Pogorevka. We suddenly get ambushed by two players on the horizon. Unfortunately, they have the high ground and we have the low ground. But somehow we managed to make a good fight of it. Is he dead?
No.
No.
I'm coming to you.
Is he on the horizon? In
yeah.
The bush?
Nah, just on the horizon.
Oh yeah, I see him.
Some people got killed.
I'm trying to bandage.
Is he not dead? Check your debugs.
Bandage Lee.
Is he there? What's he doing? Oh, he smoked. He's still alive.
I see it. See him. Got him.
You are dead, motherfucker.
Nice one. Good one.
Shit, oh, man. You killed.
Nah.
It's okay.
Fuck.
Oh,
there's
man,
another one.
Sure.
Is that you, Chris, at the top?
That's me.
I just saw him.
Unfortunately, we lost Lee with that fight, but with the circumstances, that's the best we could have hoped for, really. After the fight, we decided to sit near the bodies and wait for Lee to make his way back. Whilst Chris and Ben were waiting, and I was dealing with Battle Eye, constantly kicking me for signature errors, they suddenly heard a car making its way closer to the nearby pond. By sheer luck on our part, and bad luck on their part, they decided to stop at the pond to fill up their canteens. Little did they know that we had two guys, each with swords, sat only 30 metres away. I didn't manage to record the start of the fight because I was still logging in, but fortunately Ben was recording. He didn't manage to get the very start, but he got close enough.
Got him.
Nice. There's another one. What's going on? What are you doing?
My stats reset, what the fuck? I think one ran up to the right.
Holy fucking Jesus.
Don't mess with us, buddies.
Fucking nice. Now we can gear up.
Step away from the fucking vehicle, man.
I can't see this last motherfucker.
No, me neither.
You got three?
Yeah.
Is that you shooting?
Yeah.
Okay. Holy shit.
I'm gonna cover the west side.
Yeah, west. He's at the crossroad.
Like the cars at the crossroads. You know where the pond is, John? Where the crossroad is? The car's there.
I'm pretty sure he ran up to the right, man.
Are you sure?
Are you in the tree still that we were in?
Yeah.
Well, I'm sure I saw someone run to the right.
Like west
side,
behind
the car, but...
I see one of you.
Fucking Jesus, this is mental.
That was like a rain of bullets, man. Fucking rain of bullets. They couldn't escape.
That was so unlucky for them, Jesus. Is that man firing? I could hear a shot.
Where do you think he's gone?
Didn't shoot. To the right of the car. They got out. What, Chris, do you saw? I'm like four?
Yeah, three. I saw three. I only saw three.
Three, okay, three. Well, then one ran up to the right. I saw it. I'm really sure.
Okay,
I had a tree to my.
To be
right
honest, though, I was shooting at the guy that went left, so yeah. That's probably why I didn't see it.
He could have also gone behind the car, but
I don't know. I might run round. I'm gonna go.
From being ambushed ourselves 10 minutes ago, we were suddenly the people ambushing somebody else. Chris and Ben managed to get three quick kills without damaging the car, but we knew there was still one left. Not wanting him to escape, me and Chris decided to flank him from both sides.
Yeah, three. I saw three. I only saw three.
Three. Okay, three. Well, then one ran up to the right. I saw it. I'm really sure.
Okay, I didn't.
He
see
might
that.
Have. He, well, I had a. I had a tree to my
to be
right.
Honest,
so
I was shooting at the guy that went left. So that's probably why I didn't see it.
He could have also gone behind the car, but
I don't know. I might run round. I'm gonna go.
I'm Chris. I'm running further up. I'm gonna run across this dirt road and come.
Yeah,
out.
I'm gonna go further.
No,
west,
we need some
so
guy watching the car constantly.
Yeah, watch yeah. Ben, watch the car. I'm gonna go. Yeah. So I'm further. I'm running to the left, going around those trees.
Right of the car is.
I just don't want to get flanked like, right now.
Yeah, you won't get flanked because we're stopping them.
Taking binoculars.
There's a wall. There's a broken wall right of the car. It's getting fucking dark.
He lit him up.
I'm following the.
Did he have a ghillie
right now?
No.
I'm in the field. I'm being a fucking lunatic. Come on, shoot at me, you fuckers.
I'm watching the bodies, but.
Did we see the names of any of them? Was it all random names?
All my stats were set.
Yeah, you were turning to a bandit.
Chris, I'm pretty much in front of the car, about 100 metres in front of it.
I'm way north of it, I guess. I'm way south of it, even.
I'm watching it with binoculars, but I don't see anything.
I'm at the south, I'm like overlooking the south of the pond, but I can't see anything at the moment. There's gonna be one here somewhere, man, which concerns me. But did we. Wait a minute. Did you get a kill or anything?
My stats reset completely, I don't know.
I'm running towards the car.
The first one
now.
I didn't get the first one, but I got one at least.
I should be the other side of this fucking wall.
Right, if you're running to the car, John, be a nutter and drive off with it, because he might shoot you. And if he does that, I'll shoot him. Well, we
did
can
you
find
shoot
out
the
where
car itself?
I shot a couple of bullets through the window, I didn't actually shoot the tires or anything, so it should be alright.
Oh!
I see him!
Where is it?
That
was at me.
Is it you?
No, he's shooting at me. I'm
where
behind
is he?
The tree. I don't know, behind me, between me and the car, I think.
He's at the pond.
I'm still where I was. Okay.
Whereabouts at the pond? Because I'm going to grenade it.
He was like.
Oh, I see him. I'm nading him.
I see him. He's moved. He's moving. I see him.
That was you, Chris?
Yeah.
I see him. Taking a shot.
He's at the south side of the pond. He's firing back at you.
Got him. No, that's me. I got him.
You got him? Nice.
That's me firing.
Man.
Nice. He's man. Dead. Man dead. Is there another one? I had two shots.
No, that's me, that's me. I'm just gibbing him.
I keep watching. How did he get there? Wow.
That nice.
Got a car, boys!
Got a fucking car.
Bro, let's hope he didn't, like, shoot it 100 times or something.
Didn't have a backpack.
Got a foul.
They've just been fucking
I'm
looting.
Moving towards you now, man. I don't want
to get
flanked
right
now.
We need to get the fuck out of here.
Yeah.
We quickly cut to a few days later. We picked this one up at the Northwest Airfield with a new member in our squad. His name is Alex or Tredinio. He also makes YouTube videos like myself. A link to his channel will be in the info below. The whole squad has entered the airfield from the southeast. As we make our way onto the south hill, we quickly notice that there's zombies at the south barracks. These next few clips also show the importance of peripherals. Once you get really good at using them, the really good players can distinguish between zombie peripherals and player peripherals on just the way they move. Just be active, guys. Just be really active.
I can't really see from the hill, so I'm moving down towards where we came from, just so you don't shoot me.
I think I might have just seen the zombie area.
Have you got a compass, Chris?
Yeah.
I got one.
There he is. He's running towards. He's going towards fucking the wall, straight west.
Along the wall.
He's aggroed.
Yeah.
I see him. Got him as well.
500. Do you think?
Has he actually gone out the wall yet?
400 to 500.
I think he might be running out of the wall. I think he might be leaving.
Is he leaving?
I think he might be leaving. Alright, you stay here if you want, I'm going across. If he's gonna go anywhere, he's gonna go to the barn. He had a decent rifle, I think, by the way.
Okay. What we can do is head out. You know.
Well, wait a few minutes, I'm just gonna...
We can have set... I'm trying to think.
You want me to flank with Chris, maybe?
Yeah, he can go southwest. Oh, he's firing. You hear him?
Yeah.
He's starting fire. Sound like a gawk.
Yeah, that was a gawk.
Chris, you already on the other side of the wall?
Yeah. No, just that, yeah, I'm here.
Okay, wait one second.
Where are you two going?
I'm just gonna watch this wall, just watch the south side in case he comes back up around here.
I'm getting more peripherals to my right.
Maybe he's running down towards the heli. He could be going to the heli, so keep an eye on that.
Yeah, to the southwest, right.
I'm getting some really small peripherals to our right.
Yeah, so...
I'm gonna go have a look over there.
Where are you, Lee?
I'm checking the southeast forest on the airstrip. Where we came from, okay. All the way down there.
You wanna be... Over the next 2 minutes, Chris notices the peripherals slowly moving south.
I had to move up underneath that pine tree.
Where are you, Lee? On the south hill?
Yes. Just okay. Trying to check south and southeast, and east, of course.
Oh shit, he might have only just got to the barn. Way more peripherals been at the barn now. Literally. Oh no, I'm not. Where the fuck are these peripherals coming from?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, now I can see him.
Oh, I've got zombies. Is that
it's the barn. It is the barn.
I got...
He could come back up this tree line, but get ready.
I'm watching the tree line south of the barracks, inside the wall.
I'm watching your six.
I see him. Is I'm going to take the shot.
Is it the barn?
Nah, he's running away from the barn.
Where to?
By have you got a sniper rifle? No. Oh, this is where I miss every fucking shot.
Come a bit
there's two!
A little
there's
bit
two!
More.
There's two!
Okay, we'll come
shit.
In. We'll come in. We'll follow them.
I think they might be going towards the helicopter we saw.
Get up, guys.
See them both.
We're heading to you guys.
They're heading straight south. I'm just staying low, actually. Fuck it.
They're actually heading southeast, yeah.
Are they?
Pretty much directly to the helicopter, to our southeast. Got two zombies on them.
Yeah, they are heading to the heli. I'm gonna set up here.
One of them shot, pretty sure.
See where they are? Oh god, they're just sitting ducks at the minute. I can kill them.
One of them has a Glock and... What is that?
Glock AK. And someone has a foul. One of the Glock's got an AKM.
Yeah, you've only got swords, haven't you?
I could kill both of them right now. Literally,
yeah,
I could just pop them back in the head. Where's the other one, Ben? Ben, keep an eye on the other one.
We can see the helicopter. Give it a sec.
I don't see anyone.
Let me and Alex get in position.
Yeah, let me let it.
We are right behind you guys. We're right behind you.
I don't know where the second one's gone now, which is fucking scaring the shit.
Yeah, I see one at the wall.
At the wall?
Yeah.
Is that to my right?
Whereabouts?
From my position directly south, a little bit to the west. Fuck the night.
Oh, is it that wall?
Yeah, by the zombie. That zombie. Crouching.
Yeah, I see. Oh no, it's a zombie.
John, do you want the DMR?
No, I'm alright. You Have a crack when we see him.
I'm not sure about
yeah,
that.
Yeah, I'm just checking south.
I'm not joking. Towards the bomb. Lost.
Have you lost them both?
Both of them at the wall. Both of them. One,
what,
two.
Right in front of us.
Both at the left. Yeah.
The left.
Right at the south. There's like a bunch of walls. Oh man, that's so hard to describe. It's directly south from me. Chris, you see these two walls with the trees behind between them?
Yeah.
By the right wall, to the left of that wall. There's one laying behind the bush, and another one, I think he just crouched to the left, to the other wall.
Yeah. Got him. Got one. Where's the other one?
Oh,
near the tent.
He dropped the tent. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's one, and I don't see the other one.
The other one's just to the left of the one with the tent, next to the tent.
Okay.
Is he lying literally on under the tent?
Yeah.
Can I kill these people now?
Where are they?
Like, literally. There's three. There's two. There's a wall. Not the wall directly to your southwest, but the wall south-southwest. There's a two-part wall. In between the two-part wall.
He's arranging his.
Yeah, there are two sides. This is really hard. I can just describe what I see.
There's three.
There's a wooden fence.
Yeah,
okay,
yeah, yeah.
Nice.
I've had shot on the one that moves.
Okay.
I got this already.
Have you got him, Alex?
Oh, wait. Where's the other one?
I can't see him.
They're right
both
here.
Both
they're right, right in front of us.
I see him.
Okay.
Waiting to engage. I'm ready.
Okay.
Wait. The other one's gone.
No,
well,
no,
wait.
They're there. They're both there.
I see
we're gonna
both.
Shoot now before
both.
They get out of position. I'm gonna shoot now. 3, 2, 1, fire.
Well, I took one shot with mine, lads. I
got one shot with mine. I'm bandit skin now. No.
Good job, guys. Well done. Well done, Chris. Well done, Ben.
I know who was going for which one. I went for the other shot.
I'm checking towards the barn.
Oh,
we made much noise.
Put a round through his ass.
Yeah. Watching east right now.
Alright. Does someone dare go and loot them people?
No, I'll go over there. I've got nothing to lose.
Yeah,
I would love to switch my CZ for something, and love to have a compass too.
Again, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you liked it, please spare a second to give it an upvote. If you really, really like it, please subscribe for more DayZ content. I really want to say a big thank you to all the support, all the kind messages I get via YouTube and Twitter. I really appreciate it. Keep spurring me on to make these movies, because at the end of the day, I wouldn't be doing it if it wasn't for you guys. So a big thank you, and hopefully catch you next time. Cheers, guys.